Hello and welcome to Life in Loja. In this video, we will introduce you to one of the oldest and most interesting hidden gems in Loja, the Conceptionist Nuns Museum.
Founded in 1597, this museum is an invaluable part of Loja's history and culture. The convent housing the museum is one of the last three remaining colonial buildings in the city of Loja. Built of adobe and local wood, the museum's outer walls hide antique religious paintings and sculpture crafted by many artists dating back to the early Renaissance. Most of the paintings are allegories created to convert local inhabitants during the Spanish mission period. The convent's colonial architectural elements are visible in its thick walls made of earth, handcrafted wooden columns, and tiles fashioned by local hands. The building's style was brought to Loja by Europeans, who adapted native materials in use since pre-Columbian times. No bolts were used in the construction, and everything was assembled by hand. The three main painting techniques you will see in the museum's collection are oil on canvas, fresco, and tempera on wood. In addition to the fine paintings, you will also see beautifully carved altarpieces from the Quito and Cusco South American Renaissance schools of art. The convent's inner courtyards, water channels, and antique field rooms will take you back centuries. An interesting aspect of this museum is that it is a working convent still populated by the original order of cloistered nuns. Cloistered religious orders spend their lifetime in silence behind bars, never going outside the walls. The Conceptionist nuns living here do not have financial support from the government or the church, so they sell natural products such as food, medicine, herbal drinks, and more in order to survive. To find out about the products they offer, you first read a list they have on one of the walls. Next, customers converse with the nuns staffing their little shop through this specially designed window, which preserves their anonymity. The window is also a turntable, which delivers the homemade herbal remedies right to the person making the purchase, without ever making direct contact. At present, 16 nuns live in the convent. When the nuns pass away, their bodies will be buried here as well. The convent, therefore, is a space between this world and the next. Every object in the museum has hundreds of years of history behind it. The sewing room, the kitchen, and the dining room are simple yet rich examples of this local heritage. Everything here is interesting and will catch your attention, from antique irons and sewing machines to pots made of clay or pumpkin shells and pieces of handmade furniture. There are more antiques in the convent cells, which are the nuns' private rooms. Other rooms, now used as galleries, display historic religious vestments made of silk with fine silver and gold embroidery. The Conceptionist Nuns Museum was built over 400 years ago. This authentic colonial convent, with its outstanding Renaissance art collection, is definitely a must-see in our city. We will be glad to show you this portal into the past on your tour of Loja.
Contact us to arrange a visit. Loja is Ecuador's oldest colonial city, and we will be your guide to this fascinating example of Loja's heritage. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to subscribe to our blog and YouTube channel.